Yo!
How'd it go?
Well, it went great.
You mean, you sold him for $2 million?
No, 500,000.
Huh? What made you lower the price?
$2 million would have only covered a fraction of what I owe.
Oh, so you decided to forget the debt and do something more mischievous.
Know what I did?
No, you didn't! You sold him to the gay guy?
I wish you could have seen the look on his face!
How can you sleep at night with the things you do to people?
The funniest part is I told the guy that Stryker likes him back, but he's really shy! So he just has to romance him a bit! Isn't that brilliant?
Now that's love!